happiness can mean anything to anybody. Some people, happiness means having food on their table. Some is about school. Some is about the road. Some is about security. Now, all these are policy-driven. Here in Imo State, we have free education. This policy makes people happy. How? By giving their children, paying for the children's school fees, simply means parents, do not worry and do not bother yourself about the money or how to send your child to school. So that is the policy of happiness. That is part of the Ministry of Happiness.
At the moment, there's a fuel scarcity going on. There are queues of traffic whilst people wait for petrol. People are trying to wonder where their next meal is coming from as they deal with austerity and high prices. And some may argue, well, why should taxpayers' money of myself, I am in Imo State, why should it go to the creation of a post for Commissioner for Happiness and Couples? And why should the existing governor, the current governor, give it to his sister? It smacks of nepotism, surely.
He did not create this ministry just because I'm his sister.
Tunde Laziz Balogun, this is on Facebook, so I'm sure you can see it if you want to see the response, because there's been a big response on social media. He says, this is insane. Taxpayers' money now becomes something any family can create a portfolio of and start sharing. My question is, does this mean people of Imo State with sadness now go to the commission to have happiness? People don't understand the creation of this post.
Happiness comes defining based on individual reactions. And this happiness we're talking about, yes, that's the view of Tunde. But there are so many people out there that need help. There are so many people out there that need our service. This is Imo Light, and I believe that Imo Light are very, very happy about it. It's a new ministry, and people don't understand, so they have the right to ask these questions. But with time, they will definitely understand what the meaning of Commissioner for Ministry of Happiness is.